All right, we can hear the ladies, because joining me now is People's new cover guy, please, an actor we first told you about right here on Extra, Dancing's William Levy and his partner, Cheryl Burke.
Hello, dear.
Bien,
gracias por venir. Congratulations, my man. Awesome. What do you think of this cover right here? Were you happy with it? You look very happy.
Yeah, I was completely, man. I mean, come on.
I think we got on the same outfit too. So literally from the cover.
Yeah,
here in the
I just
flesh.
Came out of the cover right now.
So William, I gotta imagine it just a complete world of difference from the way your childhood was to your own children. How would you compare it if your children were and you had to raise them now back in Cuba as opposed to now
here, man,
in the U.S.
That's a different story, man. Like, if I was raising them back in Cuba, it was going to, I don't know. Like, I look back then right now, and I understand so much what my parents went through,
yeah.
You know, and it's so hard. But I just try to show my kids every day, you know, how much they have to appreciate everything they have today, you know, because daddy didn't have any of that. So, you know, I'm working hard for them to have them, and they need
yeah.
to appreciate it all every day, you know.
Exactly.
You can work all you want in Cuba, and you don't get paid. So here, you can eat a chicken every day if you want to.
Yeah.
Like in Cuba, you get a quarter of a chicken every month.
I also notice your beautiful kids in the audience.
Yeah.
Have both a little boy and little girl right there. What do they think of dad on the show?
That he's a great dancer. You know, that's why I like them so much. They should be the judges.
Every week I get like Twitter messages like, take off his clothes. And I'm like, you know, I can't every week take his clothes off, and he doesn't want to do it. You know, it's like at the end of the day, it is a dancing show.
Yeah.
And, you know, we'll show a little bit here and there, but, you know,
yeah.
It's ballroom dancing. Normally clothes don't come off.
Yeah. Has it become just even more flattering when you hear the nickname, the Latin Brad Pitt?
Oh, man, that's not a good thing, I think. Comparing me to that guy, it's not good. It's making me look really bad.
And it seems now like, William, it's crazy. Maria over here, she got two broken feet, broken ribs. I'm like, you guys
playing football
over there?
She gotta drink more milk, man.
Yeah.
She gotta drink more milk.
She's gotta drink more milk, huh? And then Melissa got a knee in the head. And
I know. And then Max fell. It was a horrible night Monday.
What is
everything
going on?
Everything went wrong. Everything.
Okay, so far so good. No mishaps.
They gotta do some boxing, right?
Yeah, they gotta get in there and get a little more.